Nymphidian green still water is poised next to the marble arch, but eclipses it in beauty. Nymphidian Green's massive sculptures are more often found in royal stables, but the popularity of Stillwater prompted its placement here. Inspired by the Parthenon's Horse of Selene, this neoclassical statue offers a moment of tranquility amid the rush of traffic, as an elegant head nuzzles in an invisible water trough. It's left to the viewer to fill in the blanks and imagine the horse's long limbs astride Park Lane, towering over red buses and lampposts, an equestrian idyll in the centre of urbanity.